Now, let's create a new world. Let's go to a rich world. Confirm the drop by spot. This is where I go. Thank you for yourself against some unfair. And the unforgiving element of power. Pals are hard to catch. Okay. Less XP and gathering resources. And incubating legs take longer. The player takes more damage, deals less. On death, all items and pals are dropped on this. Wow. Oh, let's just go the good old normal. Wait, I want to do something really quick here. XP rate, we're just gonna bump that up to about a 3. And after that, nothing else. Okay. Let's go and start the game. I do have to say, I've been really enjoying this game. If you saw earlier, I do have another world that I've been playing on, and my god, am I enjoying this game. Some would say maybe, you know, a bit too much. Let's see here. I think that's just lower than 20. Yes, okay, good. We're gonna go type 2. Oh my god, I love this. Torso, that's good. Yeah, I like that one. Let's go. Those kind of eyes. What kind of color do you want the eyes? What stands out the most? Let's go this violet color. I think it's violet. Eyebrow color. You know what? I'll just go white. I think I got white. Okay, white as fuck. And yeah, let's go for that. Let's see. We could do that. Okay, that's better. Okay. Let's get into this world. Yeah, I can know that. And let's go. Let's go into this very addicting and fun game. Towers are the key. The tree holds the truth. Okay, I just want to look back here actually. I wonder if there is actually anything back here. That would be a smart move from them. But to put something behind the player. Yes. Ooh, and some rocks. Excellent. Okay, what? It's one of these. Okay, the tablets. Okay, picked up Casper Journal of David 1-1. Okay, I thought I saw 3 of them, not the. Oh, well, whatever. Let's see, where, how do I see, it's probably right in here, right? No, why would it be in a survival guide, one sec, the journal, Casimir, day 1, or day 1-1. I found a strange device in the story. It appears to be some kind of electrical contraption, but it's odd design, looks like a more modern technology. Device is capable of recording images and displaying information about what is shown in them. I've decided to take photographs of the island using this device and use them along with this journal to document what I find. Okay. Well, what else do we got back down here? Oh my god, this is... Oh, lord, 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 I did not... Ooh, wait, chest. Okay, yes, I will definitely gladly wait. Jeez. Give me those branches, motherfucker. There we go. Okay, oh yeah, that's right. Ooh, wait, actually, it's a purple chest. Okay, I like the look of that. I like the look of that. I just need... Let's see, what do we got here? Ooh, some pal spheres, gold coin, and medical supplies. Okay, oh, I see. So once I go down... Oh, I do really want to grab that, though, but... And go down here. Let's see. Yes, okay, that's it. Let's get the chicken! And... Yeah. Now I see one of those cats. His special thing is a mind forming. Oh, that's so funny. Oh, why do I find that so funny? I don't know, but... Come on. Come on. Come on. There we go. Let's beat him up. Yeah, there we go. Okay. Bring him back in. And let us find... Possibly some more stuff to take. Ooh. Let's pick a ball, or a pal spear. Sorry, pal spear. I forgot to keep any more game I'm in. Okay. So let's pick up this bad boy. Ooh, some rocks. Some rocks or stone. Oh god. Oh, I want that so badly, but, yeah, I'm gonna die instantly. I don't want to lose any of my things right now, thank you. Oh, another branch. Excellent. Ooh. Land balls. Those could be useful. Oh. I need to actually wait a second. Let's take this land ball down. And lots of smoke. Run away from the other one because we want to look at other stuff here. Okay, so here is what the start area looks like. Although, not so much the starting area. Ooh, yes. More like the area where we just shipwrecked and went all the way up there. Which we're going to have to go all the way around, I think, to go back up top. I should have waited to do this. I really should have waited to do this, but... Oh, well. Let's see. So we also have... Okay, that's going to be fun. So there's also a dungeon back here. Let's see. This look. It's probably going to be like... 11 or 13, I think. They're usually around that. Yep, 13. Okay, can't do that then. Okay, let's see. Oh no, wait, right. Oh my god, I'm stupid, I forgot. This game has one thing that Ark does not. it's not a she, it's more a he. Yep. Toasted chicken. It's good old Ark. You can make them thick on top or thick on the bottom. Nothing else really, though. But I wanted to go for that dummy thick ass. Okay. And, you know, I do have to say, this game definitely reminds me of Ark. But the one nice thing that this game has over Ark is, just let me get up here really quick. Okay, let me get up here. here. And it has climbing mechanics. I almost forgot about the climbing mechanics. When I thought, I'm going to be stuck here down forever. But you know what? Climbing mechanics. Okay. Hoppity-hoo. Also, you gotta watch out for that good old stamina. God damn it. Okay, let's go back at this again. And we're up. And now we are free. Which is excellent. Okay, almost. Okay, great. Like me being myself, mostly into weight. And summon stamina. Let's see, what else? Let's get the shoddy bed, wood structure, pal sphere, and the pal box, arrow, the pal straw bed, the feed box. Oh, down here as well. Let's go for the plantation! The ranch, and that should be good for right now. Actually, wait a second. Alarm bell as well, because we will definitely need that. Okay. Let's get the yuck back up here. Where it started us. I have to actually craft them too, okay. Let's see here. I know, like, a little bit. Like, these guys right here, you can use as fast travel, but you just have to pay respect, of course. I should probably go for the glowy stuff. I'm just going to go for what I know right now. As in, there's chest right here, another journal, also, yeah, sorry if I didn't see this soon enough, just chicken, but it is pretty polished, although there are some bugs in it, which to me aren't major. I haven't really seen that many bugs, although then again, I think I saw a couple yesterday when I was playing this. But let's just get down here. There is also fall damage, but it's from a very great height. Okay, let's get this pal spear. And the best part about this game too, which I love oh so much, is you can also I really want to say that you could call this game like a slave simulator too. Which is bad, but funny. Or not really funny, but funny to me, my mind is just fucked. Okay, let's get down here. Ooh, grab this egg. Now, last time I made my base literally right next to this guy. But this time, we're going to do a little bit more exploring. Wait. Chest! Give me that chest. Especially purple chest, so yep. Ooh, a mega sphere, too. Okay, let's go here. Okay, yeah, no, not yet. Most important power right here. Let's just go around him. Okay, missed me, motherfucker. Fuck it, we're gonna try it. assuming gets it. Or ma'am, I should say. Ooh! Perfect. Okay. So we can do a pal out. Sadly, I can't use a superpower yet because I do not have this harness. But with this fox that's prancing around me, if I unlock it, it will become just a flamethrower, which is just mwah, so much fun to use. Okay, let's see. We can also capture villagers, which I'll wait to do that. And this time I will capture you, motherfucker. Let's get this effigy. There's another talk point right here. Picked up Castaway Journal Day 20, I believe that is. And let us just continue finding our way down here. And actually, you know what? So that tower right there is a boss tower, which I think you can complete at level, or it's like level, fuck, what level is it again? It's a pretty low level. I think, although I should say, when I say pretty low, I should say like maybe between 10-15, level 10-15. But anyways, let us, okay, so I can't make that, oh, I can't. Okay, let's. Okay, so that's probably where I look at it from. Okay. So let's try to put it kind of in the center there. Wait, actually. Let's call you back.
Yeah!
Get you out so you can help me with this. Thank you very much. Okay, let's put you in here. Okay, now. Actually, wait, crap. Do I not have. I don't have storage yet. Technology storage. Okay, and then let us put. Oh, I need some more wood. Ah, damn it. Okay, I need. I'm gonna then make this bad boy. And we'll just make it as close to that as we can. There we go. Let's grab a couple more stones while he is building the base for us. There we go. Okay. Now, actually, first, let's make an axe. I got this. Don't worry. Okay, now. Actually, first let's grab this. A couple of these. That. Okay, now. Time to chop the tree down. I think. Sure. First off, how is our looking? Okay, good. Let's get a straw bed. Okay, let's put a straw bed here. Actually, while he's doing that, I will also put down a wood chest. Go this way. Can't really tell which way it opens, so I'm not gonna put it right here. Right. Oops. Right behind this. Yes, can you help me here too, please? Thank you. Does it open? Whoops. I need to pick you up. Okay, let's get some of these. Now, another very nice thing about this game, too, that I actually very much enjoy, is if it's in your inventory, and you're around your base, You can also use it in here, which is very nice. Okay, actually, let us upgrade this. Ah, damn it. Okay, let's put another shoddy head then. Okay, so I need some fiber and some wood. Wait. Before I do any of that, let's put another into stamina. And let's get over here. Crack blacking on this. Okay, so I want if I want to make. So if I want to start there, I need that Pingu. Let's see. Okay. Let's attack him with a good old X. I can't be asked to put make anything else at the moment. You back. Oh, and I am hungry. So let's just leave up to you. I'm gonna get some berries. Oh, what the heck? Hello, wandering merchant. Okay, that's actually nice. That wandering merchant travels here. And hello, sir. Yeah, sir. Okay. Thank you. Now what? Ooh. Okay, can we melt through this? I need to find those kind of pals. Okay. So there he is. Actually, wait, right. Okay, we can make one of these again now. There we go. Let's start its construction. There we go. So now, let's get the ping pong. And actually, since I'm here right now, let's build that. Let's go get one of these gamasses over here. So that we can then use them for planting material for us. Let's use our fire Pokemon just to make this easier. Hey. Oh my god. Okay. Okay. Ooh, egg. Sorry, I saw this egg. Thank you very much. How are you? But also, goodbye, you. Okay. Let's get this sphere. Good old pal sphere, and let's go back to the base, which I think we should be able to make it level 3 now. Which is, excellent for us. Can also thank you for that. So here ends the first day, but we're gonna have to I'm gonna have to go out with my pal to do some attacking first. But first, let's upgrade to go. No, that's not the shoddy bed, that's the shoddy bed I need to make. Okay, so let's make it right around here. Quit building for a sec, pull him out, go back to building so I can place this. It's gonna make two actually. Wood wall there. Wood wall there. Roof there. Oh wait, anyways, okay, we got that done. Oh, now I need some wood. Excellent. Okay, dude. Let's get our pet back up. Or our pal, I should say, sorry. Oh, I love that penguin so much. He just is walking in and makes it so perfect. Also, I love the cat. He's like, I need to work. There we go. So I'm gonna also just make one of these and probably build it while they're sleeping. Because then we can get the gulpin, which will then provide us with, planting the seeds into our berry plantation there, although I think it does ask for us to make two of them. But if yet again, that should be done very easily here. Okay, let's upgrade this. Ah, yes, right, build a feed box. I need more wood. Okay, let's see what over here, okay. Well, I really don't have. I really need to get my level up so I can get that. The tree farm or whatever you want to call it, so I can make a lot of wood. We will be needing a lot of that resource. Gonna lay this right here. And actually, what? How close can we get? Let's make it right there. And right after I make this, I'm gonna go over there. And just break down just enough. So we can make another berry plantation. Or it's maybe just all the wood here. Because we are going to need all this wood. And actually, I should probably go to sleep, but I will do that in a second. Okay, I got enough of that. Oh, wait. Oh, I'm dumb. I haven't made a pickaxe yet. Okay, well, I'm gonna go to sleep then. Let us hit the hay. And hum. Oh, no, that's right. I forgot. My brain just remembered. I made the voice of a female, but I made the body of a man. Whoopsie whoops. Okay, that should have enough. Okay, let's build that. And we can also upgrade. Can we build fireboxes? Okay, all I really need to be on. fire there. Okay, so to upgrade it, we need to make a campfire. Actually, wait, let me go here. Actually, let me make my pickaxe first. Because this is going to be very important. What's the max I can make? Just 6. Let's make 5. Oh, wait, actually. I need a 4th bed. Almost forgot about that. There we go. Okay. Let's build the rest of these. Let's get some stone really quick. Build a campfire really quick. Let's see. Looks like I haven't even researched the campfire yet. Okay, so then let's get that and that. And cloth repair kit. What else do we need? Yes. statue of power in the palace here. Here it is, the stone pit and the walking site. We need these, 1000%. Okay. Right, I can make a campfire now. I need one more, really? I'm guessing, okay, that needs water, and that's on the ground. Okay, sweet. And actually, let's get the points in, delete. Okay. Oh, it's nice and weird. We need our wood. One of these boys. Okay, I need to go out. Probably back up there. So I can get a Pokemon in order to actually build what I need. Oh yeah, that's right. Let's build, let's just build it right there. Okay, there we go. Upgrade our base. Okay, put out the Pal and the Statue of Power. Okay, let's build the Statue of Power right over here. There we go. Okay, so I need... Okay, yeah, let's just... Okay, let's do some mining. And some collecting of some... precious material. Oh, I thought that was what I wanted to break, but no, it's a water egg. I mean, I will still take it, thank you. Ooh, a large damp egg, too. Okay, that could be something very good. Well, we can use it now because that tower power is up. But also, I need to find where he is. I need to go over there and kill that guy. Or, I should say, hit him down to enough health where I can actually make him my pal. But then he'll also he'll also unlock us the ability to hatch eggs. because as you can see in the technology here, we got the normal technology, then the ancient tech. Well, the only way you can get the ancient technology points is by being the bosses of the game. Which, of course, I mean, not easy. Some, yes. Others, not so much. But for this, it should be, you know, I'd say bog standard easy here. Okay, but first as well. There we go. Let's build this bad boy. Come on, boys. Help your master. There we go. Okay, let us repair our axe again. Technologies. Actually, let's look at our technologies here really quick. Can we make the... No, okay, Hotspins next. Let's get the Crusher, because we know the Crusher's coming. And let's get Fire Arrows, because that's going to be very useful. Okay. Let's go back up here and get us some trees. We'll actually also increase our weight. Because the more stuff we collect, the better. And okay, for a second there, I thought Wandering Merchant. Oh, these guys have guard. These guys are guards, eh? Oh. Well, let me come over here. They shouldn't shoot me. And let's see what this Wandering Trader has. Unless it's the same. Oh, no, it's different. Okay, let's see. So skill, some skill fruits. Yep. Controlling distance. They do not heal health. Okay. Well, I would love something from those guys, but from that guy, I should say. But alas, we can't yet. So let's get this tree knocked down. This time, thank you. So we're just going to collect this tree and then we're going to go build. The stone pits, alright? Okay, we still need a couple of that. We still need a couple of that. I keep forgetting the goddamn buttons! Okay, let's get the next straw bed down. There we go. Now, all those guys work. Actually, I should be working too. One sec. I'm gonna put some stuff away really quick here. Okay, let's see here. Nothing else. Okay. Yeah, actually, what is that? Stone pitting? Let's get us some stone then. And I mean, literally all the stone here for us. I have enough. Okay, let's put it right here. Come on, Pingu. Thank you, Pingu. So, okay, so I'm just going to quickly still need to level up to that hot spring, which is definitely something we need. Which I'm also hungry. All mining right here in Captiva. All in team kind of helps carry supplies. Increases. Oh, okay. And activate equips the plane you can shield. Sometimes drops wool and sign to branch. When flamethrower. Sometimes there's an egg when assigned to branch. Okay. Oh, right. The pal bench and whatever the other thing was. Oh, God, I'm losing my brain. Okay. And if I remember correctly, to right here or just over here is a small town that we can also go to. That also has a teleport point on it. Investigate really quick. We're after we get this first. There we go. Actually, I need to make quite a few things actually. But oops. Let's get this bad boy. There we go, okay. Actually, I think that's the little town, right? Yeah, that would be the little town, I believe. How much? 15. Let's collect some more. Well, there's a fawk. My other Pokemon lover. Pal, sorry. Pals, that was like, God, I keep. I don't want that copyright, please, Nintendo, please don't. Okay. Wait, purple chest. But actually, wait again. There we go. Okay, now purple chest. Ooh, 17 arrows. Not too bad at all, I have to say. Okay, I need to watch out for those rush boars. Because, yep, they are aggro. I'm running for my life. Ooh. A sparkit. Yeah. Let's go, pal. Let's get this sparkit. No, or maybe not. Yeah, defeat him. Defeat him. Yeah. I'll get him. Oh, never mind, you will. Aha, you're stuck. You can't touch it. Can't touch this. Come on, one more. There we go. Okay. Oh. Another fantastic thing that you might have seen earlier, but you gotta love the good old rake dolls. Just gotta love the good old rake dolls. Okay, let's see if I can. Okay. We can just push them all the way through though. Okay, well. Let's get going. Back to the base, but first, actually, is there any eggs around here that we can use? Sadly, does not look like it. Oh, what the hell? Oh. I'm like, what the hell? This is a single player. It's not another player. Stupid. That's your base. Stupid. Oh, I'm being driven mad. Okay, let's grab the disrupt. The Palladium fragments. All of them is as many as you can get. Oh, god damn it. Now I have to repair this thing. Big old sound in the repair front. Okay, how much would you have? Not quite a bit. That's good. Okay, so now, give me some pal bench. I need two cloth. Can I make two cloth? I cannot make any cloth. Okay, can I? Do I have an ability to make the ranch a second? Okay. Now let's escape. There we go. Let's go get another lamb ball. Action breed. First, enhance my power. Cannot enhance my palace right now. Okay then. Well, let's get out of here for a second. Okay, yeah, we should probably. Oh wait, right. You know what? I'm gonna make myself a bookie. I need to make myself a bow and arrow. Which I'm pretty sure I can make. Although I need to actually make this right. Okay, let's see. So, where's the. Okay, so I'm gonna use the try shot. Okay. So let's just make this old bow. What do I need for it? Wood and some fibre. Okay. Let us go over here really quick. And we will get some food and fibre from these trees. Which is very good for us. And also what's good is now those lamb balls will give us hopefully a lot of wool. I mean, I'll be also capturing some but also killing some, so we should have enough. But I digress. Let's make sure we can over here. God, I'm gonna make one of those really quick here. Okay, so what our goal is right now, first off, repair this, get the bow and arrow, and maybe get a few more arrows. That will help a lot. Okay, let's repair you. Let's repair you. And get over here. Let's just construct one of these, because one is all I need. One of these is all I need for a good time. From our pinglet as well. And then we'll go over and start just massacring some sheep. Wait, I want to do it. I have. Yes, I do. Okay. Cool, let's do this all ourselves. Okay, your mind's coming back. much. Now. Now I got my hunting party. Let's fucking go. We're mostly looking for lamp bulbs right now. Although then again, I wouldn't really say no to a new particularly. Okay. Thank you for that, Fox Parks. That was actually extremely useful. Ooh. What's this shiny? Ooh, an egg. Is that an earth? I'm guessing that's an earth one, right? Yep, well, rocky earth, same thing. Okay, this guy. Do not want to do that! well, let's just unlock you. And for right now, that should be good. Let us just look out for the lime balls. And of course, we're not seeing there. Chicken. Chicken. You know what? Oops. I have this Pokemon in my other play. Just solo play. My god, it's good. Not kill him. Damn it. I should have just thrown that anyways. God darn it. Okay, well then. Big sad hello, Mine King. Okay, oh, there's another one. What level? Level 9. Okay. Let us try to get him now. Yes! Okay, so where... What level do I get his shit at? I have to be level 15. Oh, it's gonna be such a pain. Ooh, wait a second. I am detecting targets, but I'm also detecting loot. Get the loot! I must have my loot! Okay, so let's go across here. Talking about the devil? Anyways, okay, so Catalina, Clemis, Catalina, so many chickpeas, another marrow rest. Okay, let's see here. here. Ooh, yes.
Yeah. Yeah.
Okay, that's very good for us, actually. I thought it was something more important than just build a stone. Okay, let's get back up here all the way. I'm just going to use the teleportation that is over here to go back to the base. And boy, do I need any more arrows, or I can just climb. I might just fall asleep with my pet. Or our pal, I should say. There we go. And now I think. Oh my god. I'm gonna try to get that tongue back. But first. All the depressos, I need some depressos too. Those guys are so adorable. Okay, let's get all this. Let's see what's in the max. Let's see here. Okay, good. Okay, let's put this bad boy. And as soon as this is built, I'm actually going to have to check on how things doing. Wait, actually. I can't get another one. So I need to kill some more flame type Pokemon. What are you doing there, good sir? Oh. Okay. Got two more, so we can go to 650. Oh yes, we need a primal furnace. Also need the nails, also need that. Okay. Wait, actually, what am I thinking? What am I doing? I don't know anymore. Let's go back over here, because I believe we can upgrade, yes. We can upgrade the base to base level 6. Okay, I'm going to go back here. God, I need a lot of arrows right now. Most importantly, actually, I'm gonna get a Pokemon I can cut down so easily, guys. I see a Lamball in the distance. Oh, I see multiple. Okay, well. Collect some wood really quick here. spit in that ball, you goddamn lamb ball. Goddamn, stay in there, please. Thank you. Okay, and we're hungry once again. There we go. Okay. Ooh, what are those? Oh, the fonts. Ooh, it's gonna be hard. Well, I actually have to see. Oh my god, I want them all. But first, let's get my stamina back here. There we go. Oops, did actually not mean to kill it. T-Fot, come here. It's time for you, please, mister. I'm going to kill these guys. There we go. Okay, well then. Let us now try to get one of these guys. I wonder if these guys can get...
Yeah!
Okay, come on. Damn it. Yes, I'm with them. Holy crap. Let's get back there. Oh, so damn it, man. Actually, did I researched that try shot, right? Yes, and obviously I need to go back where I died. Fantastic. Okay. Expect them to have that degree of power. Goddamn attacks. Kind of pissing me off. Wait a second. Do I see? No, I don't. Okay, great. Fantastic. I'm pretty sure those 10 Z's. I'm pretty sure those 10 Z's are actually where, how do you want to call them, woodcutters as well. Let's get back all the way up here. Wait. Of course. Okay. Let's get one of these 10 Z's here. And we can test. Just collect everything. Okay, you there, then that, then that. Oh yes, you did kill one of them. As I was dying, of course. Don't need any real help. There we go. And come on, there we go. Okay, let's check these pansies. Lumbering, excellent, okay. That is what I need right now. Okay, let's see, what do I have on me? Okay, I have a lot of wood. Not that much stuff. Crack in the street. And crack this rock. Which we will have to stop right there for 2 seconds. And we shall continue. nice level 11 to go with it, too. Okay, what can we get? Yes, please. Yes, please. High quality. Okay. You're definitely ahead of schedule in many things. Okay, let's get all the points into our weight. Okay, let's get another 10 here. Oops, that's a little obvious of this. Okay, so he's going to be the first one to fall. Perfect. Okay, let's go back down. How much more than how much? That guy will also lead us to so many good pals too, because we have so many of the level ups, or not the level ups, but aches right now. And actually I got an Earth ache, which I don't think I've ever really had.
Yeah.
Fuck it. Imagine if I got... Oh, I'm so dumb. I'm so dumb. I'm so dumb. Why didn't I do that? Why? Why are they just still chasing me? Okay, let's grab all my stuff. I certainly can't do anything right now. And I just personally want to make sure that I stay alive. There we go. Okay, good. Thank you, Firemarks. Okay, so what can I do here? Let's see, where is he? Here he is. Planting and farming. Okay. Collect that. Let's have some of this. You can have some of that too. You can have some of that. Okay, let's go back to the base. Right. That goes there. Goes in the last. That goes there. Okay. Let's get back. let's hopefully heal up. Yes, good, okay. There we go. Now he's building that, or they're building that. Let's go in here, let's take you out, put you in, and put you in. And then, yep, of course. Let's get some of you as well. And actually, I'll just start building with this, and everybody will probably follow. And after they're done off building that. Here comes everybody else. Okay, now all we need to do is build the crusher. Which needs some more wood, of course. Let's help you gather some of this wood up. Although it'd probably just be smarter for us to go out. Actually just farm some more some trees. And actually, but I will go and do that quickly. Okay. Okay, if I can find also, I need to get that gear with like that really nice, like I think pink and purple gear. So I believe that has level 2 wood cutting, I believe. Which is looking very nice. Okay, let's collect all this wood. All the wood should be nice. We can make the crusher. Probably right next to the logging space. Okay, let's see. Crusher. Let's put it right there. Well, they're all building that. Actually, let's take that out, put that in. Okay, let's just make 20 times these, what, 60? Yes, okay. There we go. Good work, everybody. Let's now upgrade ourselves to that. More for that. And we need, yeah, a couple more things for that. I should probably have some of that right now. Oh yeah. Okay. Continue making this bow and arrow. Thank you. Okay, so then right after this, we can use arrows, but then make the triple shot bow, which is actually very nice, because one bow and arrow here, the one arrow that we're making, counts as three with that bow. So it makes it a very, very useful weapon indeed. Right after we make that try, we're gonna go up there and defeat the boss, hopefully. Back and help your master. Thank you, sir. Okay. One more. There we go. And now I need just a little bit more wood. Which I'm guessing. Nope, never mind. I'm not guessing anymore. Gotta go back up here. Grab some more for the boys. Let's discard this. I've got them. Definitely have enough to make us a very nice three-shot bow. I kind of find it funny that that dude isn't. I mean, he's doing planting. If we have a very good farmer in the what's his name again? Capitary. What, how do you pronounce that? Oops. So I think that Capriti there is level 2. He is only level 1 planting, so. Well, he makes it a little bit slower, but hey, you know. Whatever works, works. We're gonna make this three-shot bow really quick, and then we're just gonna go to sleep. Because I foresee a lot of my pals here going to sleep any second now. Yeah? I love you how you take that break as you're carrying that bloody prairie filter. Oh, I love this game, man. Sleeping now, so we shall sleep as well. There we go. Now, if I believe correctly, yes, up here's the shorter route. We're level 11, right? Yeah, oh, we are so close. Being able to just fly around. To fly like an eagle. Okay, well. let's get up over here then. Don't want that. I want you. Wait. It's a shiny. It's a shiny land ball. Give me that shiny land ball. That shiny is also kind of like the Pokemon shiny, except for they haven't added that part in where they actually shine, so they just are really, they're color different, so that's why they look a lot bigger and have that really fun sound around them. Come on. To defeat it, because on my OG or on my playthrough that I'm playing by myself, I actually capture them. But A, it is what it is, and B, we get the egg incubator now. Okay, so now we just need a cloth. And actually, wow, wait, that leveled me up twice. Oh, damn, okay. Let's see here. Let's grab you. Health armor as well. And because I want to see him with an assault rifle. Okay. Right, actually. There we go. More eats. Here, where was that? That cafeteria. Okay. We actually have. Can we get you again? Okay, 10 of those. Some stone. Okay, well, let's just sit here and get this orb real quick. Over here. I haven't looked over here. Ooh, what's that? Okay. So many things to look at, such little time. Oh, wait. Okay. So when I get that Nightwing, I am coming straight up here. Hey, buddy. There we go, thank you. Whole opposite side of it. Wait, actually we can. You know what? I digress wisely there. We can go and grab it, and we will. And also the here another leaf, okay. Okay, let's go down. There we go. Now let's mine some of this. Oh, we should probably go into a dungeon. Just because they have huge ass rocks like this, but I mean, they have this Paldium fragments, but they have a lot of them right now. Okay. How many do I have right now? 12. I think that's enough to make one thing that we can actually wait. We need to look. You look for those water type Pokemon, actually. And also, what's down here? Ooh, a pink alert. Aha! Okay, we're going to do this one. Actually, we could probably. Nah, we're gonna wait. We're gonna wait a little bit because I need some more. Whenever I do one of these places, I always want to go play the song. I always want to be like uber careful and just bring as many as we can. Okay, I do not need you, but I do need you. Looks like. Let's just release the pal. Definitely not gonna catch it. Okay, well. Let's grab what he dropped. Let's check around. Because I might not have killed them, but they may have dropped some very nice things for us to use. And they have not. Okay, well. What was that one that we just saw, or that we just captured to see? Okay, let's see here. It's probably not all the way down here. Okay, good for me. Where is it? Ah, here we go. Okay. Cooling and farming. Okay. Let's get down here. Let's just unlock this point. Actually, wait. We're gonna be nice and lazy here. There we go. Okay, so. Okay, so what do I need? Okay, I need fire. Okay, we're gonna go up. We're gonna have to go. Oh, wait a second. Actually, I know what we're gonna build now. I have enough wood for it. I meant cloth, actually. Well, it's called gold. Okay, we can make a lot. Well, we're just gonna make four, except the whoopee, we already have one. And I'll actually put this incubator right next to my little structure there. And let's wait for the workforce to come and help. As soon as those two do, it's going to go 1 second, isn't it? Or, I mean, pretty close. Okay. Let's put a rocky one in. 9 minutes. Scheiße. Okay, let's organize this a little bit better. Let's put these here. Please. Okay. Right, okay, let's go. Two flame organs, that's good. You can see also find water type looking here. What the hell is that? Why did I miss it? Probably do on Sunday. Ooh, there's another pouch soul here. Need a lot of these fire organs. Picked up Castaway Journal Day 11. Oh, I need this. About him right now. Let's see. Egg. I want the egg. Okay, which egg? I'm guessing this is a dark, right? Ooh, a large dark. Ooh. Don't mind if I do then. Let's go and see this dude. I can basically guarantee you we will not be able to feed him. Ooh, there's a chest over there too. Okay, so I'm gonna check up here. so there's rooms. Teleportation. Room of the frozen keys, okay. So let's just get over here. Okay, I do have to say, I have not traveled. I've basically done like a big loop, but I have not hit this place before. So I'm just looking around the corner to see if I can see any more eggs. Well, I should say not these kind, but like the dark, the pal type. Pal type eggs. We might be able to hatch another pal. Why is there no water pals here? The water pals can just sand this thing by now. I'm out of arrows. Fantastic. Ooh, and a nice easy chest right there. Okay, well, let's grab that. Effigy. And then right into that. I want to go up here, so I did see another chest up here, but it might be a red one, so it might be either a silver, or is it a silver, or a, silver or copper key. Anybody lost? You lost, buddy? I 100% couldn't try to capture him. Oh, damn it. Oh, well. I don't know why, but I just feel like exploring this place some more. Sparkus, okay, I have a bow, I don't have any arrows, sorry. Okay, well. I love you, but I also hate you. I love you because you were actually doing damage to me because I was. Damn. Okay. Oh, perfect. Okay. Let me bring a second. How many? Okay, good. We have enough. So I might actually just. I'll come that way, actually. Oh, I'm so close. I need more arrows, though. It's probably faster for me to go back this way. So let's go back this way and see what that dark egg had for us. Oh, and actually. Dropped us some arrows. That's something. Nope, those guys can go screw themselves. Okay, come on. Anything else around here? Which I think. Slash, even maybe a little bit of an I know. But that is definitely a no. Okay, sorry. Yeah, I can't. I could do this. I can't do this. Sad. Bottomless stomach tube. Ooh. Guess what? Oh, perfect. And it has a teleportation. Which I will definitely take. Hello. And that is what? Ah, day 8. Okay. This stuff. Ooh, copper. Ooh, tropical outfits for maxing arrows, gold coins, and I used my copper key. Well, let us begin to get the fuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuu So let us, now that we're back, can't believe another happened, of course. Okay, now, let's see here. There we go. Ourselves. Let's begin to help them with this. And let's also go over here and do this and wait for all of them to come and help. Jesus. Okay, now let's check over here. Because yes, the incubation has been closed. Let's see what we get. What do we get? I didn't really want a food alert, but I guess that's what we will take. Oh my god. Half an hour for that to hatch. Okay, well, let's upgrade you. Then can we make 13 of them? Do we have any? No, we don't. Oh, of course not. Okay. Well. Oh my lord. Yeah. Let's just use you. Join all of our pals in Motherland. Okay. Let's knock this tree out of here. Quickly, just somewhere, anywhere. And try to catch ourselves another fire. Ow. Just so I don't have to be holding this one out by it currently I'm using. In the team. Actually, let's do a little bit. Let's go back to where we were at. But also, let me get this. Please, and thank you. And that's 79. I'm going to go 35. Love being done. Let's go back up here. And let's just see what we can hunt here. Oh, I don't think I have seen it. I don't think I have. Oops. Found. Okay, it's usually at the tips or around the edges. You can also find the pal eggs. So obviously, there are none here. 100% of the ink up top is back though, I guarantee that. And you might ask, will you even be attempting that right now? And my answer is, well, hell no. Ooh. Steady here, make sure you don't take any fall damage. Okay. Let's get some good old fashioned ore here. Because we really didn't. Oh, of course, I want you watching my stamina. Don't! Well. Keep this going, get this good old boar that we really need. Can you not? There we go. Because I'm just going to take you down. And there we go. Are we going up to the other one, Dustin? Like, what's going on up there, buddy? Were you going up there to fight by yourself? Oh, yes. The good old great girls. I love them so. Okay, let's get off of this. Or as much as we can of this. Should also we're like any second now, I'm pretty sure, just become absolute nothing. There we go, and hey, look at that. Nice little easy level up from that too. Okay, so what do we get? Oh yeah, we need that. Definitely need that. Let's just worry about all the rest later. Okay. Okay, let's go back to the base. Let's see how it's working. Oh, perfect. Yeah. A nice alcove. Just over 50%. Very good, sir. Jesus. Oh, wait a second. Yeah. And just need some fucked. It's okay if you, you know, just be like, oh, you hurt me, but as soon as he tries to attack me, he's dead as fuck. See some more of these pals that I got myself here. You know what? One second, I'm gonna go ahead and do that. Okay, so normal's on this page. Actually, I shouldn't do that, but you know what? Just organize it by normals first. Okay, there you go. Then we'll go rock type. Then grass. Then water. Cold, fire, thunder. There we go. Gonna call it here for today. On Sunday when I stream this again, because I do have to say this is a very addictive game, we will see what this large dark egg, has in store for us. Anyways, thank you Twitch for watching this. Please don't forget to follow if you're not following already, so you can be notified when I start streaming. Also, of course, please don't subscribe so you know, help a brother out. And of course, if this does go on to YouTube, that is. Hi, YouTube. Please don't forget to leave a like and a comment on this video. Just, you know, say something that you liked, something that you disliked about this video. And of course, I really do of course, everybody, oops, don't forget to hit that subscribe button. And as soon as you do, please also hit the hell out of that bell button so you can be notified whenever I make an upload. Anyways, thank you all for watching, and goodbye!